Hello, everybody. Today's game features the Florida Gators and the Texas Longhorns. Hello, everybody. This is Mike Patrick. With me, my esteemed colleague, Kyle Peterson. How about a little MVP 06 NCAA baseball?
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Dish Falk Field, home of the defending national champion, Texas Longhorns.
The sophomore is starting today.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitch list consists of a four-seam fastball, a changeup, a hook, a slide piece, and a cutter.
Now with the plate. The senior will start it off.
Number seven.
Pitcher's ready to go.
One gone here in the inning.
Next up, the second baseman. Number nine.
And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. Grounded to first. That's two outs. Number three is playing third today. He'll be hitting fifth.
Now batting, the first baseman. Number 13.
This one is crushed to right. It's out of here.
Well, he gets enough of this one. It looks like a fly ball off the bat, but it's a fly ball that just kept going. Carries it out for a big home run.
That's the first home run of the game.
Now batting, the catcher, number eight.
Toward left, on to first. He is out.
This is why you need a strong arm to play shortstop. Watch how close this play is. The ball just beats the runner for the out at first.
The senior is the starter today.
He certainly is, Mike. His pitches consist of a four-seamer, a changeup, a hook, a slide piece, and a cutter.
Here's how the home team offense will set up. Number two is at short. He'll be batting third in the lineup.
The women's golf team would like to invite you to bowling night. Please come by for some great food, drinks, and bowling action.
Number one is up next. There's a fly ball. The fielder tracking it, and the right fielder is there. The Gators have an infield that'll get the job done more often than not.
And give me consistent defense, and I'll take that every time. On the mound, I know that if the ball's hit at you, chances are the play's going to be made.
Gets through, and the batter has a single. That's a one-out single. Number two is digging in. Skied to left. And makes the play for the out. Throw to third.
At the plate.
The sophomore is up next. Fly ball to center field. Should be easy. He'll try to make it home. And a run will come in to score.
This is what you do with mistake pitches right here. He pulls in the second with an RBI double.
So a run comes home. The go-ahead runs in scoring position. It's tied at one. Number 26 is digging in. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Fastball just missed. Just missed with a fastball there. It's 2-1. There's a long fly ball. It bounces away. The throw to second. A run scores. The runner moves to second. It's 2-1. hits a shallow center. He's on with a single. Number 31 is up next. That was a little high. There's a ground ball towards second base. Over to first. That's the third out. Texas strands two, and we'll go to the top of the second. It's 2-1.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
Number three is digging in. Hits a shallow left. Number three is aboard with a base hit. Number two is up next.
Number two.
He squares to sacrifice. There's a bunt. Fouled to the right side. Pushes it down first base. Oh and two. Grounds to short. That's in time for the out. Double play. Got him on the force play.
Great execution on that double play to get two big outs.
Number 17 is digging in. The hook missed too low. Hit on the ground to the second baseman. Over to first. The inning's over. In the middle of the second, it's 2-1. A fly ball to center and makes the play. This straightaway left, he's out of there. Number one is up next. Two gone. And got there in time. After two, it's 2-1. The Gators have their 8 and 9 hitters, and then the leadoff man coming up.
Next up.
Number 29 is digging in. Takes one for a called strike. Look out, a line shot.
Now batting.
Number six is up next.
Number six.
And a backdoor breaking ball for a strike. Swing and a miss. Oh and two. Look out, a line shot. Let's take a slow motion look at that Rawlings web jet.
Now batting, the center fielder, number seven.
That's two down.
Breaking ball in and off the plate. The big hook is away for a ball. Breaking ball bends too low for a ball. Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. Three balls, two strikes. That retires the side, and they go 1-2-3. After 2.5, it's 2-1.
Stepping in.
Number 13 is 1-for-1 today with a single. Breaking ball misses low for a ball. There's a bunt. Number two is up next. Trying to keep the runner at first close. The runner's back in time. Grounder to right. That one had eyes. And the runner went right through the stop sign. He's on with a single.
Ground ball to the right side, past the second baseman into right field, and he's on there with a single.
Now batting.
Number 34 is digging in. On the ground to third. Everyone is safe, and it will score a run. The scorer ruled that one an error. Easy call.
A great job of hitting with the runner in scoring position, not trying to do too much, and it's an RBI single.
Number 26 is one for one today with a double.
Number 26.
There's a fly ball. He might have a play on this one. He's out. The runner at third tags. The sacrifice fly brings in a run.
Watch the hitter try to elevate this ball. Whatever he can do to get it in the air of the outfield, it's a great job of hitting, and it's another run scored.
Texas extend their lead to three. It's 4-1. A runner at first, one out. Hit out to left. The left fielder moving under it. The left fielder makes the catch. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a left-hander warm.
Now batting, the catcher, number 30.
Three out here.
Too much drop on that breaking ball. It's down low. Fastball outside. He gives up the walk on four straight out of the zone.
You walked him on four straight. That's putting yourself in a hole.
Inside for a ball with the change. Hit on a line right through the hole. Here's the long throw. There's a two-out single.
That's a good pitch, but a nice job of hitting. Got the top half of the baseball, shoots it through there for a base hit.
Number six is now 0 for 1 at the plate. Missed away with that breaking ball. Bases are loaded. Look out, a line shot. Texas leaves the bases loaded, and we'll go to the top of the fourth. It's 4-1.
That's the way you extend a lead.
Number 13 is on deck.
Stepping in.
Number 9 is up next.
Number 9.
This one's hammered to second. Gets through, and the batter has a single. The sophomore is on with a single. A runner at first, nobody out. Number 13 is 1-for-1 today with a home run. Hit to shallow right. He's rounding second. Here's the long throw. He's on with the double, and there's nobody out.
Ball ripped, and they know right away it's going for extra bases. The turnaround first, he's looking for two the whole way. A great job of hitting, he's in there with a double.
Stepping in, the catcher, number 8.
That's a hard hit ball. It's a home run just over the fence.
They didn't get it all, but he picked the right part of the ballpark. Short porch to right. This one carries just beyond the fence. Sometimes you don't have to get it all. That's enough for a home run.
That's 2 home runs in the ball game.
Stepping in.
Number 3 is up next.
Number 3.
Look out, a line shot. Number 3 is on, and there's nobody out. Number 2 is 0 for 1 today. Pickoff. Just keeping him honest. Breaking ball, too far off of the plate for a ball. Fastball just sails inside. It's 2-0. And the out. Double play.
Great execution on that double play to get 2 big outs.
Next up.
Number 17 is digging in.
Number 17.
Missed on a fastball at the letters. And an off-speed pitch. Nothing in 2. There's a ground ball to the second baseman. Throw to first. That's the 3rd out. After 3.5, it's tied at 4.
Great job that inning. They've come back and tied the ball game.
This ball's hit hard. It's a home run just over the fence. What a game. 3 home runs. Number 13 is up next.
Number 13.
Grounded to the first baseman. He's out.
Stepping in.
The senior will have an opportunity.
Hey, let's go. 1 down.
0-1. Hit on the ground toward the second baseman. Throw to first. Just off the edge of his glove. Pitch out. That's a ball, a breaking ball up. The change misses downstairs. Knee-high breaking ball for a strike. Fouled away. 3-2. He's out of there. Number 26 is now 1-for-1 at the plate today. Fly ball toward left. That will put an end to the inning. Texas leaves a man on first. We're headed to the top of the inning. It's 5-4.
The bats are coming alive. They now lead this game.
number 29.
Changeup misses too high. Nice breaking pitch. Breaking ball down the middle. The ball hit out to left. The left fielder moving under it. He's out.
Now batting, the designated hitter, number 6.
And a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Hit to the left side of the infield. Great diving stop. In time to make the play. Let's have another look at that Rawlings web gem.
He lays out at third but gets hurt in the process. That's going to end his day.
Texas is making a substitution. Number 46 is going to come in and play for the injured third baseman. Breaking ball for a strike up and on the outside edge. Breaking ball hit towards second. Gets through and the batter has a single. He's on with a single.
Now batting.
The sophomore will have an opportunity. Two gone. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. Fly ball to straightaway right. And the side is retired. Florida leaves a man on first. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 5-4.
Next up.
Number 32 is up next. Look out, a line shot. That one had eyes. The fielder comes up with it and throws. Number 31 is digging in. Pickoff play. Oh, the pickoff play almost worked that time. There's a grounder to the right side. He's out of there. That play has scored a fielder's choice. The junior is on thanks to the fielder's choice, and there's one away. Checking throw. Fastball hit towards second. He'll throw to second. The senior has another base hit. Runners at first and second, and there's just one out. Number 6 is now 0-2 at the plate today. There's a bunt. The senior is on with a single. Bases are loaded, and there's one away. Breaking ball outside. There's a bomb. He got all of that one, a no-doubter.
Base is juiced. He's looking for a pitch to elevate. Gets it right there. Ball hammered out over the fence. It's a grand slam home run. Amazing plays like that make the manager one happy man. That's why the greatest play in baseball, the grand slam, earns a Pontiac game-changing performance every time. Coach is on his way out to the mound. He needs to settle his pitcher down. His location has been inconsistent lately.
The center fielder.
Got a piece of that back to the screen. Pop fly to shallow left. The sophomore has another base hit, and there's just one out. The Gators are making a substitution. Number 14 is going to come in as a reliever.
As a reliever at this spot of the ball game, all you're trying to do is keep your team in it.
Number 34 is now 2 for 3 at the plate today. One out with runners now at first and second. He's out of there.
Next up, the designated hitter.
So runners at second and third with two out. He hits a liner back up the middle.
Not the spot they wanted to go with two runners on base. Both runs score easily. It's a two RBI double.
Number 26 is on with a two RBI double. The runner moves to second. It's 11-4. This one is hit to dead center field. Makes the grab. Texas leaves a man on second. We'll go to the top half. It's 11-4.
It's a great inning. They tack on a few more. Now that lead just a little more comfortable.
Number 13 is now 2 for 2 at the plate today. Fouled out of play down the right field side. Ground ball to the second baseman. On to first. He's out.
Next up, the catcher, number 8.
Nobody on base and one gone. Smoked, but right at the shortstop for out number 2 of the inning. The freshman comes to the plate. Breaking ball catches the corner at the letters. Quickly in a hole, 0-2. Breaking ball in tight for a ball. The hook missed too low. Tough pitch to handle. The 3-2.
Take your base.
Shows good patience to draw the walk.
Stepping in.
Number 2 is 0 for 2 today.
Number 2.
Runner first with two out. Hit on a line. Looks toward third. The throw to second. And a run will come in to score.
The left fielder, number 17.
Hit on the ground toward the hole, right through the hole. He comes up with it. Number 17 is on with a base hit. Runners at first and third, and there's two away.
Shortstop, number 29.
Swing and a miss on the breaking ball, low and away. Breaking ball misses inside for a ball. One and one. Misses low with a breaking ball. That deuce missed away for a ball. That foul caught the catcher. Three and two. The runner at first takes off.
Stepping in, the designated hitter, number 6.
High breaking ball. Two gone. There's a fly ball. The side is retired.
They were playing him to go the other way, and the scouting report worked. It was a great break in the outfield, and he makes a great catch.
Florida scores a run, but leaves the bases loaded. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 11-5. Hammers it to straightaway center. The junior has another base hit. A runner at first, nobody out.
In the bullpen, a pair of left-handers getting ready.
Number 46 is up next. Breaking ball misses downstairs. Good fastball for a called strike. High fastball. Fastball low out of the zone. Breaking ball, strike on the inside edge. Little checking throw over. Pickoff throw was so close. Just got back ahead of it. He's just back in time. 3-2. Look out, a line shot. And makes the play. Breaking ball misses inside. Fastball up high for a ball. A dangerous pitch, a hanging breaking ball. Fooled him with a fastball, came inside and caught part of the plate. Hit on a line. The runner gets the sign from the coach to keep going. The runner will try to score. And it will score a run. A run scores. Runner at third. It's 12-5. This one's in the air to right center. And a run will come in to score. Throw to third. The tag beat him. He is out. Texas extend their lead to 8. It's 13-5. Number 13 is digging in. Breaking ball misses low. Breaking ball for a strike down and on the inside corner. Little ground ball to the right side. This inning is over. With 3 innings remaining, it's 13-5.
That offense has been great today. They're out to an impressive lead.
Now batting, the center fielder, number 7.
There's a fly ball. Makes the catch for the first out.
At the plate.
Number 9 is now 1-for-3 at the plate today.
One down.
That's a ball, a breaking ball up. Breaking ball inside. Breaking ball stays inside for a ball. 3 balls, no strikes. He missed 4 straight times to give up the walk.
Middle back.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 13.
and a big breaking ball that misses inside. 1-0. Fastball in for a ball. Look out, a line shot and the out.
Next up, the catcher, number 8.
Two out.
High fly ball to center field. Hangs in the air long enough for a play. The inning's over. Florida leaves a man on first. We'll go to the bottom half. It's 13-5. Number 2 is 2-for-4 today with 2 singles. Look out, a line shot. The senior has another base hit. His second of the game. Missed with a fastball there. Takes a called strike on a fastball. Toward short. Over to first. He's out.
Next up, the designated hitter.
There's a fly ball. Makes the catch. The throw to second. Number 32 is up next.
Let's go, boys. Two right now.
Grounder to the third baseman. Over to first and the out. Texas leaves a man on second with 2 innings left. It's 13-5. The Longhorns are making a substitution. The freshman is going to come in as a reliever.
It's a good move by the manager here to get somebody else in there.
One out in the 8th. Little bleeder to short. Throw to first. It's in time for the out. Number 17 is 1-for-3 today with a single. After tires decide, they go quietly. 1-2-3. After 7.5, it's 13-5.
Stepping in.
On the ground to the second baseman. Throw to first, and makes the throw to first in plenty of time. Action in the bullpen as they'll get a right-hander warmed up.
At the plate, the third baseman, number 46.
Breaking pitch on the corner for a strike. He got away with that one. Hanging breaking ball for a ball. 1-1. A ground ball headed for the hole. The ball pops out of his glove. Number 46 is on with a single.
That's a great job of discipline at the plate. He was waiting for the breaking ball. The minute he saw it, he hammered it for a base hit.
Number 6 is 2-for-4 today with a single. It's 1 out in the 8th. On the ground to right. The runner gets the sign from the coach to keep going. The runner went hard and put himself in scoring position.
Ball ripped and they know right away it's going for extra bases. The turnaround first, he's looking for 2 the whole way. A great job of hitting. He's in there with a double.
Number 1 is up next. Foul ball.
Help.
Pickoff throw to third. Breaking ball misses outside. One and one. Fastball inside. Breaking ball is low. And hits this outside the first baseline.
The 3-2.
There's a drive to left, way back. What a way to finish a game. A game-ending home run. Final score, the Texas Longhorns 16, the Florida Gators 5.
It was really a one-sided ball game, and we thought it would be tight. Two teams that are very evenly matched, but in the end, it really was a one-sided affair.